So the main melody sounds like this. It goes A minor, and then it goes A minor, and then it goes E minor, and then F, and A minor again, and then E minor again. So it's kind of like a roller coaster of notes. And then the counter melody is gonna be. So I'm going to play that again. Actually, no, I'm gonna record it. I haven't recorded it here yet. That's way better. So the counter melody is cool trick is to adding the chorus. Flanger or flangus, one of those things. Chorus is too strong, maybe just to add reverb to this bad voice. All of it. Thank you.
Oh.
So this is what it sounds all together. That's fire right there. That's fire.
Whatever I just made,
it's fire. Okay, now, let me turn off the mic. That's what we got so far. So all I'm doing is harmonizing the beginning of the song. It's gonna catch them, bro. Trust me, this is gonna, I like the way the beat is going. Usually, my time set is if I don't have a melody by like 8 o'clock, I can't make the beat in time, especially trying to like find tags for the beat so I can market it. But right now it's going pretty smooth. I'm on my goal because I still want to work on my AP homework for the summer.
Told you I would miss baby.
This is gonna be the main vocal, and then these backing vocals are just gonna be on the side.